So I don't know that much about running a gas engine, but I run my dad's Rubies once or twice. That's about all I know. I read the directions. I've been watching a couple of videos. Let's see how this goes. So I think I'm gonna have to keep the butane warm. I got it open as wide as, well, not as wide as it go, but it's open. It's not holding its steam. So it hasn't been holding its steam while it's running. And I did know that it helps to keep the butane tank warm with hot water. So there we go, hot water over the butane tank. And hopefully it'll run better now. Okay, so the warm water bath over the butane is making quite a bit of difference. It's running a lot stronger. It's not very smooth in both forward and reverse, but my experience with one other engine that I assembled from a kit, just takes quite a bit of brake in. You gotta run it a couple hours or more before they really start to run smooth. But so I have two Metz engine. This is my first gas engine, and it's interesting that adjusting the gas changes how much pressure you have at different speeds, at different throttle demands.